Commander, we've captured a Zeppelin. A pilot is alive and willing to cooperate. He will show us where the Raiders' base is located in exchange for his life and barrels of oil.
It's been long since I've tried to spot their so-called new Venice in piles of garbage. We can't miss this chance. Go there and finish off Raiders.
I am ready, sir.
Arma's beautiful graphics, but mechanics are so bad.
To send troops from several platforms at once, press the left mouse button and drag the cursor over the marked platforms.
Okay.
I've never felt this sick, even in most severe storms. How the hell does this wobbling piece of garbage fly at all? I think I've got to puke all over the place.
Okay. Let's move in position. Got to, let's increase our damage.
select all friendly platforms, press 0. To focus the camera on the least defended platform, press V.
Shit, we lost that one. Thank you. capture it. For how long?
Found a stack of oil-filled barrels.
Give this Judas his oil.
Got coordinates of the Raiders' base. Commander, a minefield is detected. That's why he gave away the location of the base so easily.
Most of the units under your command will be wasted to clear the way, but you have to do it.
Sir, I've got an idea. Let's use their own weapon against them. I can sneak to their shacks on the Zeppelin we've captured. Problem is, its weak guns can't cause any serious damage.
Good idea. Don't attack them. Just set the mark for the napalm strike. We'll burn them to ashes.
Cool.
Roger that.
Using a Zeppelin. Hover over each of the raiders' shacks until napalm strikes. If sent separately from the fleet, flying units can reach any platform as they are not limited by available sea routes.
Burn them!
You won't survive the damn thing, man. Yeah, that won't do. The Zeppelin will die. He doesn't have enough health. Unless he doesn't die now.
Napalm is ready for the next strike.
I'll do that. Zeppelin's at crappy health, so we're gonna send it in after we clean it up. So we are pretty much all here, so everyone except the Zeppelin. Let me just save this. I'm not sure how the diamonds work.
To ash, no sign of threat.
Our home waters are secured. It's good to see you cope with the tasks, Kevin. By the way, kill the deserter and get the oil back. It must not be wasted on traitors.
Cool. And we have completed this one on hard as well. I hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, happy gaming, and see you guys in another part. Bye.